rain and wet and wall. That's better. Yet the sun is there, looking good. Sunset. Drug. Let's see what they have on the menu for dinner. Let's put the wall drug. Since Wall Drug is closed for dinner, I got here too late. I'm at the Badlands Saloon and Grille. They got a lot of menu items here. Everything looks good. Let's see what we get. What should I get? Thank you. That's a good lemonade. I had to do it. Cheese curds with ranch dressing. Now we're talking. The ranch isn't a runny ranch, but the curds are just awesome. So much thicker ranch sauce. Spot after a hike, nice and hot. even be better with a hit of mustard. Yellow mustard. You know, French's. Oh, I think I got a hush puppy. Thank you. This is a hush puppy, I think. Yep. Like country fried steak, but with fried chicken instead. Gravy. So good. This might be better than country fried steak. Well, the last one I had at least. Look at it. Cheese. Mashed potatoes, that great country gravy. It's peppery, it's got a bit of bite to it, like any good country gravy should, the white stuff. Cheddar cheese is good. And that fried chicken. Fried chicken breast. A little bit of corn. Sweetness. What a combo. So good. I mean, they basically mastered the roux. That's what the white sauce is. The gravy. Mmm.